And U.S. 35 at Toby Road in Preble County was closed for several hours this morning after a car collided into a trailer. The photo you see here sent to us by the Preble County Sheriff's Office. Authorities say the car lost control in the fog this morning and crashed into the trailer, causing both to catch fire. A woman in the trailer suffered minor injuries. The car and trailer both completely destroyed by the flames.